Hey guys, this is Lucy, and today in this video, I'm going to show you how to fix Autorun.dll error in your Windows 11 or Windows 10. So first, you need to search command prompt in your search and run as administrator. It will ask you if you want to make changes. Just click on yes, and this window of command prompt will open up. So first, type this command, sfc scan now, and press enter. So as you can see, it says beginning system scan. This process will take some time. You just need to wait until the scan is completed. So after your scan is completed, type another command, which is, and press enter. After that, type this command and press enter. So for the third command, you will need to wait some time for the command to complete. After the command has been completed, it will show that the operation completed successfully. After that, you need to type the last command, which is in the screen right here, and click on enter. So this command will also need some time to be completed successfully. Just wait until it shows you the message, the operation completed successfully. And there you go. As I said, the operation completed successfully and you're done. So after this, you can just restart your laptop, PC, and your error, which is autorun.dll, should be fixed. Thank you guys for watching. Like and subscribe for more videos, and I'll meet you guys in the next video.